Pura Vida. This is the view from the balcony of our hotel room for the last 4 days. Being so close to nature has reminded me of the importance of expressing gratitude. I am so grateful for this great journey, and I am so blessed to have a community at HCRJ that has enabled me to share this with my family. I am grateful for Justin, who has enabled us to share these video experiences each and every day. I am grateful for Melissa and Betty for holding down the fort. I am grateful for Mike and Yana for leading services in my absence. Costa Rica and places like Costa Rica help us see that God's glory is everywhere. Sometimes we can lose sight of that when we are in the blistering heat of Houston. But as I return, I am reminded that God's glory can be found in nature as well in Torah. And so on Friday evening, I will be sharing a few tidbits of wisdom from our fabulous adventure here in the rainforests of Costa Rica. May you each have a beautiful, glorious, God-filled day. Be grateful for what you have, and I look forward to seeing you on Friday night. Pura Vida. I guess there was just a little more joy and beauty before we left Costa Rica. Here are the squirrel monkeys we were so waiting to see.
Can't wait to get on the road again, on the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.